Today, I will be teaching you how to do the shake on CapCut in only a couple of minutes, so watch till the end.